Okay. Chat, can you hear me, chat? Type yes if you could hear me. Good morning, chat. What's going on? So today I thought we would write a episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Ooh boy, let's get right into the details of creative writing. Okay, so where to start, honestly? Yu-Gi-Oh! Is such a wide variety thing. It's just like, where to start? That is way too small. I'm gonna try to rearrange the screen size. Make it bigger. There we go. Much better. Where to start? So we need characters. Okay, so characters, plot, and conflict. Let's see how this goes. I was thinking about this beforehand, too. So, characters. We have the pro tag. Name starts with U. We have the foil. We have the foil character. And then we have the antagonist foil. And then we have a supporting. So that's the four roles, I guess we'll start for now. Plot, we'll get to later. Conflict, we'll get to later a bit. So let's just start typing out U names. I like this one, you know. You Joe. U G. Because it's the R, but it's the U sound at the end of that. Foil. We have to get to that when we develop the personality of the main character, okay. You know, let's just start typing down what I thought. So yeah, this is like, just name a celebrity name. So Shuta Saito is like one of the ones that come to mind. Just a little bit more female roles, I guess. So AC has a sister. Okay, his sister, he has another team member. Rival. I really think it's like we should go back to basics, because a lot of the times Yu-Gi-Oh kind of flunked on like character growth after like season 2 or GX. So either learning that losing is... Oop, what the hell happened there? Oh, wow. Okay. Lower the... And building self-confidence to win. Okay. That's not bad. That's, okay. So we have 25 pages. I don't want to do it that way. Let's do it this way. Nope, not that way. Nope, not that. Jesus, words on cooperative. Oh, tired. Whoops, sorry. So we start like interior school. Afternoon. Let's bump this all down to 18 because it's a bit large. sitting. I like the name Yuno. Yuno is a good name. I need to go get something. I'll be back. Sorry about that. I am back now. I think some music would be good. Yep, they all got a classroom together. Now we're at outside the school. That's a personality. There you go. Sorry, I have other plans already. Okay. What else would be the good to say at this line? Because I don't want to just leave him be like, sorry, I have other plans already, because that sounds a little offlandish and dickish. Yeah, that's good enough. We'll make him a study work, but like in reality, he's not. Starts to panic. There you go. Ha, you know. What you know. Okay. What to do, what to do. Got it. Too much. What else should I do? Okay, let's see. The nerve of that guy. Oof. And this. Okay. Okay, so where to go from here? Okay, so that is currently 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna bump this up to 25. I guess I should describe how the mall looks. That's pretty simple. I should do that though. Where did the mall? It's your mall. Here we go. And an announcer comes over the loud speakers. Here are the first leading matches. The announcer waves his arm over to a large screen displaying portraits of the duelist and the bracket. Okay, opponent name. That's not a start with a Y. You know what? Let's go with Yuji, honestly, because that's... This is where it's going to get fun. Alright, so I guess Ryu is going to be a dragon deck. Okay. Should I just do dragon or warriors? That'd be interesting. We'll decide that later. I think we're going to go all digital with this one. There should be no... Nah, let's just make this physical cards. Actually, wait, I think it'd be better to... No, because it ends up like, oh, hacking and shit. You know, I guess I have Yuno run like with the old cards and shit. Yeah, that's fine. Physical cards. There we go. Give him a bit of an attitude. I should do page numbers. How do I do page numbers on Word? Page number. Bottom. There we go. Hey, much better. Do I want to make it warriors or dragons? I think dragons would be more fitting. You know what? He's a fucking... For what it's worth, he plays dragon maids. Motherfucker plays dragon maids. Okay. Okay. Nope, did not want that. Stop. There we go. Now, this is actually, you have to build a deck profile out of this. Now, this is fun, making deck lists. What does nurse do? Kitchen, house, laundry, and parlor. They all have different effects. House is the fusion. Laundry, if there's no room, it's not the topic. Okay. I'll summon... We're going to go with anime rules so we could summon in defense position. God, these effects for Dragon Maids are kind of shit. There's gotta be another. There's gotta be like spell support somewhere that makes them good. You know what? Then I'll set to and pass turn. There you go. This is gonna be like OTK right here. So this is where sort of like the, this is like their new archetype that you have to create for every fucking single thing. So I really want to like try to make this deck like one of like the larger, more expansive ones where they could go into like Xyz, Synchro, Fusion, and Pendulum in a way, and Link. So I really think what I want to do is that it's going to be like this like weird level manipulation slash like type changing gimmick that I think would be fun. Like once per turn you can change this card's type to blank and then go for blank and whatnot, but it only can be used for this summon. Because just making also once hard per turn is still pretty good, but then again it's kind of like you got to balance it out somehow. You gotta make these cards suck in a way, per se, if that makes sense, chat. Yeah, so let's say, what kind of cards do I want to run, though? I think I want to make, like, the whole, like, spiel about, like, the infinite part of it, I guess. So I guess that's what the archetype will be called. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the chat. There's two of you here. Remember to follow and like, follow and subscribe, or follow the channel, and keep up to date, because we're going to be doing more of these writing streams for either D&D or for like the doujin I'm writing right now. Let's have the infinity symbol, because that's a cool thing. There we go. Okay. So quick recap. We're basically at the first duel of the thing. So I think what I want to do, right, is make one sort quick duel, build out a bit, and then the final duel should be the last, like, 10 or so pages. Or the beginning of the first half of it. level 4. We gotta make sure we gotta state levels here. Because it's always imperative that when you create something, you gotta name levels for cards. Because either way, it's gonna get fucked over pretty hard. Yeah, so basically, it'd be 5,000 level monsters. So it's originally 2,500. So laundry has 16, and then, no, it has to be an attack. Yeah, you know, we'll play by actual game rules. I thought I would be OTK'd. You beat me so fast that... God. Unless I had time to spare. Okay. There you go. Easy writing. Easy writing. Keep the plot forward. Hello, viewer. Welcome back. Type in chat if you can still hear me or anything like that or anything you want to talk about. We're currently writing a Yu-Gi-Oh! Storyline right now. So, yeah. Ask any questions. Don't be afraid. Okay, so this is another foil character. This is Ryu. Alright, that's good. The way we're writing him so far, foil, Ryu, energetic, free-spirited, but can be understanding most of the time. Okay, so at that point, Eno takes his... announcer comes back. And... you make it all to the finals. Nino makes his way. Should I make him play Noble Knights? I think we'll play a map and play Noble Knights. That's a good one. Let's, it's Team Sam. Yeah. Young. 2018. Gross. Infernoble Knight. Let's say this one instead. Let's have him play meta, honestly.
Guaranteed Jets in the head. Alright, we're gonna then come.
That's a bit dated. That's August 11th. That's when it first came out 5 months ago. God. This is really hard to figure out. Oh, this guy runs VFD. Neat. Does he go through any combos? Or no, he doesn't go through combos. Okay. So he uses that. He's gear freed. Okay, so Renaud is a thing. Roland, let's see what Roland is. Okay, here's for summon Infernoble Knight. Roland. Okay.
A gear freed from our deck for next turn. effect again, especially when we have a Colt Wing token shotgun VFD, so that important party is level 9. We can shot, and then you can just special always have the control. We can special summon this card from our hand and pick up a Fire Ward or a Banish or a Equip Spell from our Banish or our Grave. We're going to pick this in.
We'll figure that out later. Think. Okay. Yeah, so You know what? Yeah. You know what? Yeah, it's BFD. God, I'm running myself in the corners now. Okay. What's VFD's attack? It's like 3,000, right? Got 3,000 points. All right, that's good for today. That's a good writing session. I'll definitely do more of these, then probably put it at a better time than 10 a.m. in the morning, but I guess this is it for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Sayonara.